It's alive! Scientists discovered not one, not two, but 3,500 organisms living in samples taken from the remote Lake Vostok in Antarctica. The lake is one of the most isolated in the world. Located under 2 miles of solid ice, it's been cut off from the rest of the world for at least 15 million years. It's also one of the most hostile environments on Earth. No sunlight, a temperature of negative 89.2 degrees Celsius, and a lot of pressure. So it came as a surprise to a team of scientists when they found the samples buzzing with life. Using DNA and RNA sequencing, the team found thousands of bacteria, including some that are commonly found in the digestive system of fish, crustaceans, and annelid worms, as well as in fungi. The team also found psychrophiles and organisms associated with extreme cold, along with thermophiles. Thermophiles are organisms that prefer heat, and their existence implies there might be hydrothermal vents in the lake. The scientist who led the genetic study, Scott Rogers, mentioned another trend in the team's discoveries. Many of the species we sequenced are what we would expect to find in a lake. Most of the organisms appear to be aquatic freshwater, and many are species that usually live in ocean or lake sediments. Roger says this discovery proves life can prosper in extremely hostile conditions. The bounds on what is habitable and what is not are changing. It really shows the tenacity of life and how organisms can survive in places where a couple dozen years ago we thought nothing could survive. The Telegraph reports this discovery raises hope that life could exist in harsh environments on other planets. For example, on Jupiter's moon Europa, which is covered by ice. Lake Vostok is the fourth deepest lake on Earth. A paper about the team's discoveries was published in the journal PLOS ONE. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.